Now, even as Rohit was telling us about how it's not just the Prime Minister who's addressing these rallies, you've also got Congress MP Rahul Gandhi, who'll be kick-starting his election campaign today in Bihar. He'll be addressing a joint rally with the RJD leader and Mahagathbandhan's chief ministerial face, Tejaswi Yadav, in Nevada's Hisar city. After a joint rally, Rahul will then travel to Bhagalpur to address another gathering. This will be at Kahalgaon. Now, the former Congress chief will be accompanied by Shakti Singh Gohil and other senior Congress leaders. This is the first RJD-Congress joint rally to be addressed by Rahul, designed essentially to give out a message of unity about the opposition alliance. Let me take this back across to Rohit Singh. Rohit, you were highlighting for us how it's essentially a clash that we're going to be seeing in Bihar, because Rahul Gandhi will also be addressing rallies. Important to highlight here that his rally will be with Tejaswi Yadav, who's been a big crowd puller.
Well, absolutely. As I told you, Prime Minister will be addressing three rallies today in Sasaram, Gaya and Bhagalpur. And Rahul Gandhi, who will also be in Bihar today, he will be addressing a couple of rallies, one at Hisar in Nevada and the other in Kahalgaon in Bhagalpur. And 11:30 is when Rahul Gandhi will be addressing that Hisar rally. And along with him, Mr. Tejaswi Yadav, the Prime Minister, in fact, the Chief Ministerial candidate of Mahagathbandhan, he will also be sharing dais with him. And the Mahagathbandhan will be going all guns blazing today to attack NDA and will be questioning the 15 years governance of Chief Minister Nitish Kumar. And let me tell you, unemployment is going to be the big talking point as far as Rahul Gandhi and Tejaswi's rally at Hisar is concerned, because Tejaswi has been vociferously raising the issue of unemployment, in fact promising 10 lakh jobs also once he becomes the Chief Minister. So unemployment has now become a big issue. Yesterday also we saw in the BJP manifesto 19 lakh job creations were in fact promised by the BJP. So unemployment for the first time, it seems to have become a poll agenda in these elections. And it was Tejaswi Yadav who began with all and with announcing 10 lakh jobs once he becomes the Chief Minister. And today at that Hisar rally also, we understand that Rahul Gandhi and Tejaswi both will be raising up this issue as far as unemployment in Bihar is concerned.
All right, Rohit, we'll be tracking the latest updates from Battleground Bihar. Thank you for joining us.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.